Oh, look at that
right
there.
Oh, are you kidding me, dude? Let's fucking go.
This is Jackson's face when he flew all the way down to Mexico on a hunch. See, right now, an ocean hurricane is sending one of the biggest south swells across the Pacific Ocean in the last 10 years. Look at this. This is a clip from Honolulu. Yeah, no, we're not serving that shit. God, no. Our goal is to catch the tail end of the swell on the southernmost tip of Baja. Here, starting from a 10 a.m. flight from Seattle, we'll spend a week filming whatever surf makes its way north across the ocean and into Mexico. But none of this whole trip was planned until a couple hours before the flight. Right about here, to be exact.
What? Come here.
This is gonna sound fucking crazy. This is the biggest swell that hit Chopo since 2011. Obviously, we couldn't surf that. Hear me out, really. Just hear me out. Really. I know you're filming the party. This is gonna hit Mexico, and we could go get there by tomorrow. There's one flight leaving at 7 in the morning, but we have to drive to Seattle. It's gonna sound crazy. We haven't surfed all summer.
It's gonna be 10 to 15 feet.
Of course.
Mexico, it's tonight.
10 to 15 feet.
I bet all of you guys are going. If Jackson goes, I'll go. If Jackson goes, I'll
go. I'm going.
I gotta call my mom.
Call your mom.
Charlie shows me a fucking clip of Chopo. And he's like, it's gonna hit Baja.
That is actually insane. Not that I want to be anywhere close to that. If we get Kaden, Will, and Max.
That'll be sick. That'll be all the boys.
The whole crew.
Let's ask.
They'll be down. They'll be down.
Fuck no, dude.
No!
I'll make it quick and easy. Hell no, dude. I'm out. Hey, y'all have fun, though.
I have a family raft trip tomorrow, dude.
I'm going to Washington in the morning.
Dude, we're going in 1 hour, man. What do you think? What kind of sleep are you going to get in 1 hour?
Just get a quick little nap in, dude. I'm tired.
Jackson made the mistake of going to bed.
You haven't even packed, man.
I have not packed yet. Where's my passport?
Jay's not willing to get out.
I'm packed, dude. You guys are bogging. Get your shit
packed. Dude, you are not allowed
to
be bogging if we're just...
You're playing Warzone, Jay?
We just decided we're going to Mexico. 3 hours ago, you're not allowed to say we're bogging. We literally are putting our shit together right now.
Hurry up, dude.
Yes or no? Yes?
I just finished
yes or no?
Packing.
Yes or
you guys no? You didn't just finish packing,
dude,
Jay.
Didn't
packed,
you, like,
you, you guys want me to do? Act like I didn't pack?
I want you to get out of bed and act like you want to care.
Yeah. I'm with this guy.
Zumba. Hey. Hoy sí que sí. ¿Dónde vamos? ¿Dónde vamos? Dime, después aquí. Mira. ¿Y este cabrón? ¿Quién es?
What the fuck? Dude, this is a pin.
Wait, let me see.
Wait, what the fuck? Why did he not just tell us, dude?
What happened, dude?
Dude, the Uber driver just dropped us off here. We don't really know why.
There's nothing, dude.
Bro, it's not. Dude, just call Jake and Diesel.
Oh my god, there's no service, bro. There's no service, dude.
That's like a 3 hour walk.
This is actually super Look, that's the f***ing town, dude.
Holy fuck, that is a town.
We could just walk. It's only like, dude.
How many miles is it?
How
many miles? How many miles?
4.2 miles.
Dude.
No way I'm doing that.
Feel that though? No wind.
The waves, dude. Yeah. I just want to see the waves.
We can't even think right now. Yeah.
No, we got to just walk to service.
If we get service, then we can get Jake and Dean.
There was service just down there, dude.
They're at the house, right?
Yeah.
All right, I'll see if I get service for a little bit.
I'm not back in 10 minutes. I'm dead.
Here he goes. Good luck, soldier.
Well, we're all too late to go.
Okay, well, it's the next day. We got to Cabo last night, and it was an absolute mission. It's like 5 in the morning, sun's rising, and this is why we came here today. Swell's on the way up, and it's gonna last for the entirety of our little 5-day trip. We don't really know what to expect. We're beelining it right now to go find some waves. We're following the other car with the other boys in it. Dude, if the sunrise models anything that the waves are, then I'm gonna say absolutely firing. Thank you. right-hander.
Oh, look at that right-hander.
Oh, are you kidding me, dude? Let's fucking go, boys.
Channel.
Super impressive
you making that right.
Oh! Oh!
Oh, dude. Yeah. This guy just said, if I make this paddle out to the outside, it's absolutely bombing right now. He said he'd give me $100. So,
wish you luck, dude.
Oh, God.
That's a vicious place to be.
Proper.
I gave him decent odds, but
that's gnarly, dude. That's a lot of whitewash, and it's not stopping.
We served three times a day. We're feeling fried.
Yeah, yeah.
Look at the stacked sets out the back. There's no way.
Start time 4:07.
What time is it?
Start time 4:07.
There he goes. He's in the water.
That looks just so brutal. Look at this coming through right now. It's doubling up on him. Oh, God. That thing's gnarly. He's almost at the beach.
No, he's
gone.
He just nailed both of them.
Oh, he's like a tiger.
Oh, there's a bomb out the back.
Oh,
duck
that. No. Oh, no. Oh, no.
What? Barely makes it. Oh, my God.
Diesel, what time is it?
We got time sketch.
4:16.
10 minutes? This guy's out $100, dude.
Wow, the warrior.
No, no, man. No,
he's a loyal man.
Bro,
buy the loyal beer.
Buy the boys beer.
Dude, take it, bro.
Buy your boys beer.
Seriously.
No.
All right,
well, dude, this is
the
boys.
Oh, my God. You're the man, dude.
You're the man.
Beer's on the house?
Beer time, baby.
Hey, yo, there ain't nothing like rumbling on the mic, saying something real clever undercover when I write. Young and wonder what it like. I say it's something like getting the best pussy you ever had in your life.